Dr. Zakir?
Can Zakat fund be used in order to propagate Islam? And furthermore, does this category fall under the title Jihad Feasibilillah?
The seventh category mentioned in the Quran, in Surah Tawbah, chapter 9, verse number 60, it is Feasibilillah. Jihad Feasibilillah is one of the categories of Feasibilillah. Feasibilillah means in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Jihad Feasibilillah means striving in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in context, it means the person who is fighting for the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So surely zakat can be used for paying the salary of a person who's fighting in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, can be used for buying weapons if he's fighting to protect the Muslims. In the broader sense, jihad fi sabilillah means striving in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in any way. But the category mentioned in the Quran is fi sabilillah, that is in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And surely in this category, it can be used for the propagation of Islam. For example, it can be used for distribution of Islamic literature. It can be used for holding Islamic conferences in which people become closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this category can also come in mu'alla fatwa khulub, those whose hearts are inclined towards Islam. And furthermore, zakat can be used for propagation, like having Islamic program on the satellite channel. And there are fatwas from different fuqahas that zakat can also be used to fund Islamic channels, which is a non-profit channel, and Islamic satellite channel, so that the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it reaches throughout the world. So one of the best way of propagation today is a satellite channel, and we can use zakat fund even for supporting a satellite channel. And our beloved Prophet Muhammad said, it's mentioned in the hadith of Sunan Abu Dawud, volume number 2, in the book of zakat, hadith number 1631, that a rich person can receive zakat under 5 categories. Number 1 is for jihad fi sabilillah. Number 2, if he is administrating the funds of zakat. Number 3, if he gets into debt. Number 4, he can use zakat money to buy something from a poor person who has received as zakat. And number 5, that if his neighbor who was poor who receives zakat and use that fund to give a meal to the neighbor who's rich. So even though it is zakat, he can accept it. So there are the 5 categories mentioned. But in general, alhamdulillah, zakat can be used for the propagation of Islam. Alhamdulillah.